most likely in this sport, yes. I wouldn't deny that.
Calm down.
Indeed, telling herself, right?
Yes.
Variation, different. So ready and popped up. And of course, it's right. Of course, they're also human beings.
Yes. And I saw really that she was putting pressure with her forehand. Okay, Ishikawa. That's awesome to know.
Ah, that's beautiful.
Table tennis players turn around. It's not so common in women's table tennis, I would say, but it's a really good thing to open up the game. Because you always see the...
Short one again. Rally. Oh, suddenly overcome this big opponent.
Yes, she has to
have a piece. Oh, that's right down in. Quick exchange. Oh boy, that.
Oh, good chance. The serve.
Most Westerners will call her Sun, a son rather. You know, it's the learning English.
That's, I think it's a good thing.
Totally.
To open up.
Objective.
Okay, next time I will try to talk to her then.
She would love it, actually.
She would love it, that's nice.
You know, forehand, a little bit towards middle, and she needs to pay attention to that part.
Wow.
And
all.
Well, isn't there any difference between?
But I think also, even if the Europeans would try it, the Asians will still be better at it. Technical side, of course, the Asians are really good at it, especially China. They say, "Oh, training is perfection." This is the saying.
Boom. Mm. Get to the games.
She already did. Yes.
With Mima.
Very good.
Sun is now in the quarterfinals. Fine for a ticket to go to the semifinals. The 6-2.
Ooh, this was a chance for Sun. It's so difficult to have the right timing for it.
Absolutely. Isn't that true they say that?
So it's hard for her to catch them.
Totally. Spin is her weapon.
Yes,
oh, beautiful.
One. Yes, again.
Oh, that is beautiful. Ripping off us.
Yes. I'm also so surprised how well she uses her body for the spins. Even though she's so small, but she uses it so good.
My four.
Good on the table. And of course, she tries now something extra. But then it was too much. So I think if she still wants to make a chance, she really have to use her surface to get. This is what I meant.
Wow, in for sure.
Oh, this is quality, and it's always difficult to put that.
By the way, can bounce back.
Yes, in general, I would say it was a good time out. Oh.
He was paying attention to the placement by sending the ball more often to...
stick from Ishikawa.
That's
why it's sometimes important to have a good coach. The tactic from Ishikawa. Sometimes she serves really fast and sometimes she really takes her time just to get you out of the rhythm.
Right. Wow, this is beautiful. Long rally.
Yes.
And also fake moves. There you go.
Therefore, and a little bit to the middle. So you have to be very careful where she serves.
Right. Long serve. That's a great change.
Oh!
She could have scored this point. My God.
Yes, she really built it good up. She built it up and she could not finish it.
Absolutely. The advantage was there. Look
it
at
was.
That.
She wanted it too much. Yes.
Oh, lucky ball.
Good
recovery from Sun Yingsha. My God, with her back and cross court.
Incredible rally.
Nailing that game point. Now she is up 3-0. Look at that.
Yes, you see that Ishikawa tried to catch more balls, put more on the table, but Sun was there with the answer. She keep walking for the balls and keep going. And this is, I think, her quality now. Keep going and keep going.
Unbelievable finish right there with her backhand.
Yes, and these are the most difficult. When you finish with the backhand to the side spin to a left-hander's forehand, then it's so difficult to reach. It will be closer match. Ishikawa have also such good quality.
Absolutely, she already has. She, like you, also she went to the Bratislava World Junior Championship. But very disciplined.
And
your opponent tends to make mistakes as well.
Yes, but it's also difficult for yourself to keep up that.
Lost her fourth game. Let's just see if this is going to happen here. A deja vu. Oh, that's a beauty there.
Edge.
Sir.
Yes, especially because they're also so deep on the table.
Wow. And now trailing again in the fourth. Good return, good response from Ishikawa.
Oh, rally again. Let's see if she can finish it.
Oh. Bravo, bravo. Ishikawa, a determined lady as well, right there, trying to finish that point, and she did it.
I would explain to you it was more with a bomba. But you saw she put the ball back slowly, and then after waiting for the right moment to place her away.
There you go.
And this one, yes. Then also Sun have to...
Unflinching determination being demonstrated by Ishikawa.
But you really...
That is a beauty there. Oh, tit for tit. Oh, good return. Good answers from... Wanted to finish it. She has a chance. There you go.
She did.
She capitalizes. She really played...